The retina is made up of many layers which are sandwiched together into a smooth surface. These layers function together, allowing us to see clearly. In patients with dry AMD, the layer we call the retinal pigment epithelium, or RPE, is disrupted by deposits or drusen and other age-related changes. These changes may cause vision to deteriorate.